I once video called with you at Instagram. So I was like, ye to attention karna hi hai.
I don't do such things. What is this?
Hi.
Hi. I'm Sudarshan.
Hi, Sudarshan. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I stop people from buying cars. That's what I do.
Oh. Why are you like secretly taking photo of my crotch? A flash came and hit here. If I don't become a dad. Sorry, please go on, Sudarshan. You stop people from buying cars. Elaborate.
So I work for Zoom Car. So it's a self-drive company.
Okay.
We also have a subscription model wherein people don't need to buy cars. We give them.
Macha, why don't you put your poster here? Huh? And distribute pamphlets now? Hey, Macha, after doing, don't be on the phone. Da. It's very insulting. Da. Why are you doing that? Are you LinkedIn messaging me now? I can't reply now. Sending me notes. While talking to Sudarshan, you started off well. Sudarshan, what do you like doing? How was your day? Let's talk about your day today. How was it?
I slept the entire day, getting prepared for this.
Nice. When did you sleep? Tell me.
1 o'clock.
In the afternoon.
Yeah.
And then you had woken up before that once? Let's start from there.
Went to the gym.
You went to the gym? Okay, what was today? Leg day, upper body, or just look at the equipment and come back?
Yeah, more like that.
What gym is this?
The name is something funny, Fuerza or something like that. I don't remember the name.
How can you not know?
It's very close to my house. I just know that it's a gym.
Like, but there is a board, no? Every time there's a board, you like...
The name is funny. It's spelled as F-U-E-R-Z-A. I don't know how to pronounce it.
Yeah. What are the Fuerza? How long have you been going to the gym?
Yeah, I joined 1 month back. I have been there 6 days.
Oh, gym. Nice. You've never considered having a personal trainer?
Yeah, it's very expensive. I know myself, I won't go there much.
There are the general trainers, no? They're there, no? How do you do it? Spinal cord. I don't understand, man. And have you noticed, they speak normally, but when it comes to counting, they have some weird accent. Normally they are speaking and suddenly when going, wah, choo, chee, wah, pa, tap, kya bol rahe? Ten, two.
And their behavior changes when it's a girl.
Hey, you don't talk, you've been there only 6 days.
But
suddenly, huh? Who are you here with?
My wife.
Nice, how long have you been married?
3 months.
Oh. Why are you here, da? Hi, ma'am. What's your name?
Hello. I'm Rixona.
Huh?
Rixona. I knew it.
Har pal saath nibhaye. That's your name. What does it mean? I mean, really, what does it mean?
Actually, it's Persian and it means someone who makes you happy.
Nice, man. Thanks for taking charge. Zoom car. Huh. What do you do, ma'am?
I'm an architect planner.
Architect planner?
Yeah.
What does that involve?
I did my bachelor's in architecture and my master's in environment planning.
So you combined them.
So basically, I'm architect planner now.
What is it? I'm still not getting it. When you say architect planner, means you plan cities.
I'm an architect.
Okay,
and
start
I consider.
Yeah. You're like fucking so dumb, this guy. I am okay. And he's like, one, two, three.
So, I'm an environmental planner.
Hey, change mat kar.
I did my bachelor's in architecture.
Okay.
Then master's in environmental planning.
Okay.
So now I'm an architect planner.
I'll tell you why I'm not understanding. Because
yeah.
I did my bachelor's in engineering.
Yeah.
Master's in marketing. I am not an engineer marketer.
But
that's why I'm not understanding.
No, so you have to know more about my profession and the profession I belong to. We are called architect planners.
So what does it involve? That's what I'm saying. What is your work like?
Building sustainable cities.
Hey! You guys were... the camera! When you say architect planner, means you plan cities. I told that planning cities, you start again. You plan cities, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sustainable cities.
That keyword I missed. Huh? Can you tell me an interesting project that you're working on?
Recently,
I'm an architect.
Recently, I worked for IP Global, project based on Lakshadweep and Andamanka territorial water.
Nice. What do you think about Bangalore as a city
in terms of?
It's planning.
Few parts are good.
Which are those few parts?
The outskirts, like HRBR.
Few parts of Bangalore is good. Which part? The one which is not in Bangalore. Airport. Airport. Do you get frustrated when you see a bad city? Does it like affect your mood? Like, how can there be a gutter here?
Yeah.
There should be a circle. A circle is there. Does that happen to you?
Yes.
It happens to you?
Many times.
Many times. Which is the best city that you have been to in life? Like, properly planned.
Trivandrum.
She's the same one who pronounced your gym ka naam, na? Trivandrum is well planned.
Yeah.
Nice. Outside India?
No, I haven't.
You've not been?
Yeah.
Where did you guys go on your honeymoon?
Ooty?
That's Ooty is beautiful?
Yeah.
How many days?
3 days.
Why just 3 days, if I can ask?
I had to join Zoom car.
Give them a huge round of applause. Yes. There at the back, the girl whose voice I could hear, like, who pronounced things properly. That's you, ma'am?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah? You're very into, no, to talk to?
Hi.
Oh, hi. Hello.
What's up?
I was doing a show and stuff. What about you?
Nothing. Just I couldn't buy the drinks anymore. It's too costly.
Too costly? How much?
$400 for a LIT.
What are you saying? No
yeah.
way. No.
Yeah.
For a LIT, $400?
Yeah.
That robbery, man.
Yeah, what to do now?
I don't know, man. How much would you like to pay for an LIT?
$200? Man?
Have half, no?
No. Doesn't make sense then.
Doesn't make sense. So yeah. What are you drinking right now? Are you drinking anything?
My LIT is over. I can't drink. Salary is gone.
Your salary is 400 rupees.
No, but 15 days it's gone. No, I own little only.
I don't think so. You should have another LIT. Anyway.
Afterwards I'll have. Afterwards I'll.
Afterwards do whatever you want.
Yeah, yeah.
Go crazy. What's your name?
Chitra.
Chitra, what do you do?
I'm a data scientist. Decision scientist, to be precise.
That cleared a lot of things, you know?
Yeah. I make decisions for companies which do not care about my decisions, actually.
You have a very positive outlook to life, I must say. But tell me something. If no one gives a fuck about... Why are you still in the...
Money.
They pay a lot, huh?
No. They don't.
They don't pay you.
But for...
400 rupees LIT annually, you're like complaining. Going to consumer board and all. And then you're still seeking for money. What is this?
But engineer know what to do. So we have to earn that much only. After 2 years, I'll do MBA, then I'll earn. And then I'll do comic stand-up, whatever.
Comic stand-up.
Yeah.
That's a font.
Yeah.
Comic stand-up. Chitra, here with?
My friend, Kaustubh.
Kaustubh.
Office colleague.
You have seen my stuff before your hat?
Yeah, I attended one show in Bombay.
Uh-huh.
So it was nice. So, and I once video called with you at Instagram. So I was like, ye to attend karna hi hai.
I don't do such things. What is this? We did a video call.
Yeah.
You and me.
Yeah.
What are you saying? What happened? Like how? Oh, I was doing one of those Insta lives.
Yeah. When you're out, you do Insta lives at 3 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. I was in the US.
Yeah, yeah, that time.
So not 3 o'clock in the morning there.
Jo bhi.
Oh, theek hai.
Hai na, so I was bored, so I requested ki theek hai, and you were also bored, so you also accepted. And then
what did we talk about?
We talked about engineer.
We did talk about that also.
Yeah.
What did I ask you and what did you say?
How's your engineering going? My placements were going on that time. And you wished me luck, but it did not happen. So that is why small salary, less salary I'm so getting.
I'm so sorry, Chitra. I didn't know I have affected you so much. I'll never do Insta live again. Chitra, slowly give the microphone to Kaustu.
Hello.
So how many LITs are you down?
One.
You're, one?
Yeah.
What's your poison?
Nothing as such.
Do you drink?
Started just.
Just means like. How just is this?
My first drink today.
Your first drink? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, this is the welcome. Oh. Are great this side. Come.
No, I'm fine here.
Are wow. What do I tell to that fictitious uncle now? Who thought you're coming this side? Kaustu? I can't believe that. No, I'm fine. Kaustu, what did you have today? What drink did you have today?
Same drink.
LIT only.
Yeah.
Did you like it?
Yes.
Will you drink one more?
No.
Are you driving?
That's why I would say it.
You're driving? Hey, zoom car. Thank you so much, guys. I think that's the show. Yes. Thank you.